the machine over there. Nah, that takes for a while though. I can't wait to get out of this part, man. I'm so annoyed already. Okay, I have no clue how to do this. I do that, but it still falls in. Unless if I just lean it right here and I just keep it to the wall. I'm gonna try that instead, because I haven't been trying that. There was no point in that getting glitched out like I just did. Okay, if I do that, won't go in, so I kinda gotta, alright, I'm gonna try that next, okay, cause this is getting annoying. I think I've been at this for like almost 20 minutes now, it's ridiculous, I don't like this. I messed up or not. Okay, that I'll take it. I'll fucking take that shit. Come on, get in the fucking tube, get in the tube, get in the tube, get in the tube. Yes. Fuck yeah, dude, it's fucking talking about. Oh, and didn't even know that was a damn trophy. Shit. Thank you, Mr. Krabs.
Well done, SpongeBob. Now, how's about giving old Mr. Krabs that shiny gold? I'll give you a promotion.
A promotion?
Sure. You'll get a whole extra 10 seconds added to your break time.
Woo! 20 second break!
Do I dare? No, I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. As enticing as that sounds, I can't give it to you. I need every golden spatula I can get.
I understand, boy. I'll just dock 30 seconds from your break time instead.
Wow! That means I have a negative 20 second break. Thanks, Mr. Krabs.
Wow. Kept annoying me.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like this.
Okay. Wait, did I get off? Oh, no, I'm missing one song. I think, I'm not too sure. That took way, way too long. When I edited the set, I'm like, wow, I wasted that much damn time on that one area. I'm trying to get comfortable over here with my feet.
I have regained control of the security system. Here is the reward. I promised you. You have pressed all the security buttons. Now press the master shutdown button.
I wonder. Oh, it doesn't even let me. Okay, that's alright. Oh, that is so. It should have let me walk or something. I don't know.
Security system has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi splendor glory!
Yeah, welcome, boy. You also cut the power to the Mermalair's VCS. That's villain containment system.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Van
Rain!
I don't remember if I know. I don't know.
Oh,
What's going on? Oh, am I supposed to do... Okay, here, you know what? Let's restart this then. That's the first weird death scene I've seen. Alright. Oh, nice. He's even on the screen. How the hell did he get access to the robots already? Oh my god, this guy does not light up. Frozen wedgie.
Thanks to you, Frankie.
My name's SpongeBob.
Here, I found this in my sock drawer. Next to a bunch of pink socks. It's another golden spatula.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall always live my life by your shining example. Let goodness and kindness...
Are you still here?
Yeah, alright, cool. I guess I'm done here. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna try to leave with Patrick. Because there is one more thing I need to do. Or is it up here I could switch? Here, let me see if I could switch with Patrick up here. If I were, I could switch Patrick. I have to do a whole thing just to switch. Oh no, I don't. Huh. Okay. I don't know then. So I get to some precipitate, that's what I'm thinking of. Cause that's how I do that. Okay. how I get Patrick up here, that's the question. Can I do the same thing as he does? No, I can't. That's so weird. I'm supposed to be able to do something with Patrick over there. Also, there's no more socks I can find. Yeah, that is weird. Trying to think. I just have to figure it out later. Oh, I'm supposed to go in there, right? Yeah, I am. I think that's where the last sock is. Oh no, okay. I didn't think I was gonna be able to do this. Oh. That was it.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like...
Yeah, I don't know how to do it. No, I don't know where I'm going. Where is it? Alright, that fucking sucks.
Checkers, the king of non-contact sports.
I got the sock from me already, got it. I remember. I'm actually gonna have to go eat something. I'm a little hungry. Do I still have that one image? Yes, I do. I'm gonna take a small break. I'll be right back. Alright, I have returned. Alright. To rock bottom, I guess. Almost 5 hours, shit. The memory leader wasn't as bad.
Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom.
Strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts. SpongeBob,
I'm actually glad you're here.
I like how I actually pissed the floor. Nice.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff.
Damn, Twitter's so shit. Streaming is in the bathroom. We're gonna be rehydrated. No, 10 hours, shut down as well. Oh, god damn it. Slash. Okay. Just retweeting my tweet. All right.
Have them all, SpongeBob. Keep looking. There's more out there.
I like how they wrote rock bottom. They wrote a six. All right. Oh, okay. I remember you could go in there. Okay, well, let's see how good I am at this. Ching! Oh, that's on me. That's on me. I jumped on him by accident. I was confident. Too confident. Oh, thank you, bro. Thank you, thank you. Bubba buddy! Bubba buddy!
I gotta say, Bubba buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Well, at least Sandy could get up there. Nice.
Like a new sponge.
Nice. I didn't even know down here.